Leroy Brown. Go! Well, on the south side of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now, Leroy, he's more than trouble. He stood 6 feet four. All the downtown lovers call him treetop lover. All the studs, they call him sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong. Meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy is a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental. He got an Eldorado too. He got a .32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoes. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong. He's meaner than a junkyard dog. Hey! Well, Friday, about a week ago, Leroy's shooting dies. And at the edge of the bar sat a lady named Arison Bush, sure. Well, he laid his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. And Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. And he's bad, bad dad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. And he's badder than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.